Welcome to the final recap of ActiveCollab's updates in 2023. December was dedicated to the Project Time tab and stopwatches. Keep watching to learn all about it. ActiveCollab 8, Project Timesheet. Managers will be able to overview everyone's time records in the project's timesheet and see how and where time is spent on a specific project. This data will be synchronized with the team timesheet, which will show the customized daily capacities of team members and whether they've been exceeded or not in orange and red. When we talk about managers, we mean project leaders and those users with owner or member plus roles in ActiveCollab. As for ordinary members, they will also see the project timesheet, but only with their own time records. They'll be able to view the tasks they've worked on during the selected week, as well as all tasks with a set due date. With only one click, it will be possible to start tracking time on a task listed in the project timesheet. These records will be synced on the My Work page, where each user can see all their recorded time. ActiveCollab 8, Stopwatch. We're introducing the option to set off the stopwatch quickly without previously selecting a task or a project. You'll be able to just hit play and add the details later. If you need to add any notes or comments to a time record, it will be possible to scribble them down for each active stopwatch individually. When you're ready to add the time record, fill in the necessary details, such as the task or project they belong to, and your notes will be suggested as their default description, which you can easily change. Mobile app, activity tab. Although we're mostly focused on developing the new ActiveCollab version, we haven't forgotten the mobile app. It is now possible to browse the team's activity just as you would on other devices. Coming up. The new year will begin with working on batch selection and editing time records. The more exciting news is we'll be adding more users to our early access program so they can try out the new app version. We hope we'll keep seeing you in the new year as well.